Warning, the following program contains stunts performed by professional degenerates. Viewer discretion is advised.
Ow, what the f***? This is MTV
loving my beer. For me, it's Castells!
Oh God, we gonna die. I don't think he's gonna make it. What do you think? What's your input?
I have a lot of faith.
You clearly don't know how driveways work.
No,
all right, let's see if he can make it in.
I was gonna hit that post, dude. I'm like, I was like, oh shit, like.
All right, y'all, so what we got here is some progress. I don't know if y'all remember that nice duct tape hood we got going on. Well, it's not here anymore. As you can see, it's a pain in the butt to get all this off, especially with just that. Not fun. We tried using this. That worked a little bit. Not as good scraping this all off. It looked good, but, you know, I didn't think about what we had to do when we took it off. So, yeah, so now we're going to use some paint stripper. Hopefully that takes all this gunk off instead of us just cutting up our fingers and stuff like that. So, fill you in on that. You know, sanded this bit down some. Gotta patch that hole up. Then we actually found another smaller one over here. That one's not gonna be too bad. Probably just snot weld that. This one I'm thinking about maybe doing some, like, you know, like some like chicken wire in here, and then put that fiberglass Bondo or something like that. You know, try to do different things, different styles of bodywork, but that should probably hold up. Could probably weld that, but we'll see. That's not too bad.
This is
yeah. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's gonna be the fun part. So, gotta take off this fender. Gotta mock it up with a new piece that we got. Cut that out. Weld the new piece in, and hopefully not catch anything on fire. That'd be great. And then that little hole right there. Shoot, that's gonna be easy. Just put a little snot weld right there, grind it down. All in all, not that bad. Gonna try to redo the dash also. That's pretty messed up. I don't know. Probably not get a new one. Probably just do. Try to just fix it up, repaint it. We'll see. All right.
On this episode of Shit, I Don't Know What the Fuck I'm Doing. And I cut my fingers way too much taking all this goop off. And last resort, you know, brought to you by Jasco Premium Paint and Epoxy Remover. Fastest removal, 15 minutes. So, basically, I think you just, let's see what the directions say here. Wear chemical-resistant gloves, a.k.a. some skin that you got on your old fingers, and chemical splash goggles. All right, that's what your eyes are for. Shake well and open. Can slowly to relieve pressure. Well, I guess it wasn't a comment. That's weird. Anyway, well, we're not gonna do any of that. We're gonna. Ooh, that's kind of. I feel like kind of gross. What we're gonna do is
kind of just dump some of this on. Actually, I don't know how much to use, but all I know is you could also brush this on. So we got this kind of jank brush. Ooh, that smells great. And then kind of just paint it on, I guess. Ooh, that does not smell good. All right, well, they should put on there, they should put, wear like a respirator or something, because that's, you definitely need that shit. Shoot, look at all this. Call me Picasso. Dang. All right, well, well, I'll get the rest of this hood done and come back to you in 15 minutes to see how it looks. Sheesh, man, I would invest in some strippers. Look at that. That looks great. Sweet. So now that's all done, you know, like probably just sand it down a little bit so it's nice and flat. And then what we're gonna do with these rain rails in here is put this stuff that I found, some like rust inhibitor stuff, but it kind of like, it'll act like a secondary layer of protection, like a trough kind of dealio. So we'll just paint that in here so that it protects the inside of this, you know, and give it some extra support. We'll do that on this side and on the other side, and we'll see how that goes. So this is the stuff we're going to be using, the anti-rust stuff, POR-15 or POR-15, I don't know how to pronounce that. Comes in this cool little kit. Comes with these weird little brushes. Yeah. So basically, see, like, easy steps. So it's for people who can't read. First, you clean it with this cleaner degreaser, then you prep it with the metal prep, and then you coat it with the, this, whatever, the tiny can. I don't know what we're supposed, I guess it's just to put it in a spray bottle, but it didn't give us a spray bottle, it gave us this shit, so I don't know if we're, I don't know how that shit works. Anyway, we'll figure it out. You know, hopefully. And just like that, it's done.